She made good view of me. Indeed, so much that sure me thought her eyes had lost her tongue, for she did speak in starts distractedly. She loves me. Sure. The cunning of her passion invites me in this churlish messenger. None of my lord's ring? Why, he sent her none. I am the man. If it be so as 'tis, poor lady, she were better love a dream. Disguise, I see thou art a wickedness wherein the pregnant enemy does much. How easy is it for the proper faults in woman's waxen hearts to set their form? Alas, our frailty is the cause, not we, for such as we are made of, such we be. How will this badge? My master loves her dearly, and I, poor monster, fond as much on him. And she, mistaken, seems to dote on me. What will become of this? As I am man, my state is desperate for my master's love. As I am woman, now alas the day. What thriftless sigh shall poor Olivia breathe? Oh, time, thou must untangle this, not I. It is too hard to knot for me to untie. Thank you.